town in New Orleans. She knew the voodoo as much as it seems. What would you give to this world she coos? Then she asks you questions till she gets all of her clues. She'll take your soul if you give her time, but don't move a strap of that or she'll back and die. She takes what she wants, she gets what she needs, and then she's on the run. But who the hell could blame her, cause it sounds like so much fun. This blindy boy came along to ask her time. She said, I'll give you more than that. Is that a fact? Oh, that's a fact. Yeah, that's a fact. She took his soul. She stripped him bare. She told him she'd make him cool for just a grand affair. She took what she needed and shared it with him. He's got his intense fear. But who the fuck could blame her for the sweet? Said she pushed back at least 10 years or more. Then she left her penniless, stripped down as a whore. She took her soul, she stripped her man. She told him to make a fool for just a grand affair. She took what she needed and jealous of him and gas in the pan. But who the hell could blame her for letting down? Thank you.